I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. The Russian invasion of Ukraine on Thursday sent U.S. wheat futures to the highest level in 9 years. Ukraine accounts for roughly 30% of wheat exports around the world, 20% of corn, and 80% of sunflower oil. Most of its corn is shipped to China and the European Union. And right now, Ukraine's military has suspended commercial shipping at its ports due to the invasion. The invasion comes as food prices continue to rise. General Mills, the maker of Wheaties cereal, warning it has been facing, quote, acute supply shortages on its refrigerated dough, pizza, and hot snacks. Kellogg's chief financial officer telling investors earlier this month, wheat inflation is putting pressure on the cereal maker. Back in January, the price of flour and prepared flour mixes was up more than 10% year over year. Another suspected case of bird flu has been reported in Michigan. Federal authorities say a strain of highly pathogenic avian influenza was detected in a non-commercial backyard flock of birds in Kalamazoo County. It's also reported a commercial poultry farm in Delaware with 1.2 million birds has also been hit by a highly lethal form of bird flu. Now, the flu has been found in scattered locations around the U.S. since the beginning of this year. As for human health, the CDC says it's a minimal risk to people. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com.